He was pure and holy. That's our prayer. Take us all the way. No abortion. Lead us to forever and forever. We will say hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. The Lord our God. First of all, in your hearts and outward into your circumstances. First of all, in your hearts, outward into your thoughts, desires, preferences, circumstances, actions, events. Amen. First of all, in your heart. The kingdom of God is within you. The kingdom of God does not come by external observation. The kingdom of God is within you. And we are receiving a kingdom which cannot be shaken. Everything that can be shaken will be shaken, so that only things that cannot be shaken will stand firm. And seeing that we are receiving a kingdom which cannot be shaken. Let us have grace and let's serve God in the way in which He wants, acceptably. And let's do that with reverence and holy fear. So the Word of God says, serve God in the way He chooses, in the way He wants, the way He wants in our general situation, but the way in which He wants in your own individual life, His preferences. In the way in which He wants, let us serve God acceptably. In the way in which He designed, He wants, in His architecture, in your mind and in your life. And we do that with reverence and godly fear, because seeing that these things will be so, that kingdom that we are receiving, paralambano, standing alongside, identifying with, in a state of acceptance of, postured to receive. Paralambano, receiving a kingdom, active, dynamic intrusion of heavenly life into our earthly sphere, arriving in our houses, in our marriage, in your manhood, in your womanhood, energy from another realm, holy and divine and pure and powerful, flowing into the contagion of the earth. Seeing that we are receiving a kingdom, that there's active flow of divine preference and power arriving in your house, in your home, in your marriage, in your heart. Let us serve God in the way in which He wants. Elevate His personal preferences. And we do it with reverence and with godly fear. It's a beautiful thing. Amen.